guys out.
I can't believe this is worth the trouble.
Not sure they're taking new wards, but for us, they might make an exception.
You're funny.
Where that new juice is coming from? Hell yeah.
How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like. You just saw because you never got a taste.
Lefty better share out fair, right, he said.
Lefty,
yeah, I hear them.
Fair, or is it just me that's gonna be sore?
Dude, why'd you open the doors?
What the?
You're an idiot. Come on. Come on. Got him.
I got all day.
Yeah, so do I.
This is my property. You are trespassing.
And a glorious shot to the torso. Here we go. Get berserk. Swinging that baseball bat. What's he shooting? Yeah, maybe you should take care of that, or maybe I will. Dude, move! Gosh dang. See ya. Looks like you lost your head. Gosh. I say move, I mean move. Jerk. Got the Boston Bugle.
You're nothing. Nothing!
I'm something. Worst nightmare. Oh boy.
No accounting for taste.
Hey dude.
I made a big mistake, rookie.
Chalk. That's good. I don't know if I have any of these.
What are Someone's you coming.
Yeah, what are you shooting at?
Got him!
Oh. Oh, that was good. There you go. That's how you do it. How are you shooting things? I'm so confused.
I've done this twice.
He was dead. Maybe if you didn't run so gung-ho into this place, dude, we would like...
How many of these bastards are there?
Where'd you come out of? I have so many questions. Guys, give me a minute to scope the place out. Got a chessboard. Got a beautiful lady in the corner with an ashtray. Alright, here we go. Let me get some blood packs in me. Let me unlock this. Oh, it was so close. I just don't get how the advanced ones are like that. Oh, I'm an expert. Ah, so close. We'll get it. Like that.
Got it.
Oh, wow. Snub-nosed. Oh, a ladder. Move. I wonder what that is. Got it. Extermination. Yeah, that one's like... lit up. Oh, there's the glowing one. Oh, did he already take care of it?
Hey.
Good job.
You still there? Can't see a damn thing.
Okay. Should be able to. This doesn't really remind me of an asylum. This guy's just so gung-ho about everything. Oh yeah, you've seen better days. That cell key.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
You kept them from using the elevator.
Bingo.
Yeah.
Elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted, and shut it down.
No way to hack this.
Shut quite a few of them.
There's something you need?
Decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Can do.
I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building.
Oh, good.
It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack.
Yup.
You too.
Go, dude. Yeah, take
there.
The chains off. Yeah, now what? Oh yeah, some good shots on this guy. Ouch. Okay, let's go ahead and eat all the blood packs. Dude, you're limping. Ouch. Stupid guys. Alright, here we go. Stomach. Oh gosh, dang it.
We don't have time for this.
Come on. Got you. About to get me. Oh, really? Got her. Yeah.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
Left leather leg. I guess take it. Where's everybody else? Seriously? Well, that was...
needed any more reminder what they were missing.
Dude, you probably want to get up. You just look awkward. I'll lead the way. Let's see. That little dabble, do you? Let's run up here. Oh, a teacup. Some buff out, drinking glass, all sorts of crap that we don't need. Good deal.
What a mess. Let's hope we can find a way through.
Well, I'm sure you'll just bowl your way through. Great. Here we go.
Yeah. Meat.
Oh, good. Come on. Oh, nice. If you're not yet in combat, increases VAT's accuracy but costs more AP. Huh. Oh, a Deathclaw gauntlet. That sounds pretty awesome. Oh, it must be a weapon. Yeah. It looks cute. Am I stuck now? Oh gosh.
This is our score.
There we go.
Not exactly subtle.
Well, you're not very smart.
Just had to play.
You're really well hidden, though.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
Got a radio. A radio. Yeah, you need a. Get moving there, buddy. This is like a crazy route to find our way in here. Alright, let's see, let's get rid of the addictions. Bobby pins. gonna take everything. Go through every single one of these places. Don't you worry. Hey, what is that? Fiberglass combat armor, right arm. Let me make sure that's not nothing crazy. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'll unlock this. Maybe with one bobby pin? Holy moly.
Yes.
Oh, take it. Worth it. Flip it and reverse it.
How much you got left in you?
Somebody tunneled out of here. Huh, doesn't work. So many wrenches in here, that makes zero sense.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Yeah. Knocked all the mannequins over. What the heck? Oh, it's a IV thing. Oh, there you are.
The day you die.
Seriously? Gosh dang. Anything fun in here?
Asshole, just give up.
These people love to talk, don't they? Where I'm going now?
It's called shooting straight, rookie.
How are we even gonna get out of here?
Wrong scent.
You're dead. Should drop a grenade though. We need to back up.
Not that it's an option.
Okay. It's weird that they just have mannequins laying in the beds, isn't it? Let's see what this is all about. Yeah. Somebody was in here. Laundered pink dress. Yes, please.
Good. The old utility elevator is still working.
Move!
This will take us to the basement. Come on.
Going down.
Good deal. He's not even in here. Ouch. Oh wow, this is some basement. Welcome.
Basement.
Basamonte. Purified water. Got this. I'll take your vodka.
No carrot. Way to pick this.
Do you know how to unlock the door?
Kill hey. Everyone you I'm see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Okay.
I doubt all this was for rehabilitation.
Unlock. Ah, dang. Got it.
Nice.
You do that a little too well.
Mr. Gutsy model. Sweet. Let's go with this gun. Get myself a lot of fun with this thing.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. We need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me.
This guy looks crazy.
Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Shit, they're breaking through the security door! Hurry it up!
Come on.
I'm opening the main door!
Our men upstairs don't seem to have hit them.
Lefty. Lefty's getting all shot up.
Even the simplest tasks
keep your eyes
on
open.
Your capabilities.
Ouch.
Finally.
Why not getting out of here? Oh, I see. You're about to die. Oh, great. Oh, we're about to die. Some of it. Why not, right? YOLO. Where's it at? Is it considered a weapon? It's not apparel. There it is. I was thinking it was ME, not MY. So I'm an idiot.
Snoop him out.
Look who's
still
back.
Stuck. We can still stop him if you act quickly.
We can Where'd still they go? Stop
him if you act quickly.
Can't have gone far.
Man, fuck this, I'm out!
Hurry! It won't be long before nothing can hold him.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Nice!
Long last, you did the right thing.
What?
You'll see.
Father, don't do this.
Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long ago?
Get away while you can.
It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his father. We'll have to kill him, you know. And all the rest of the...
Hold on. This is not what I meant to do. Let's start that over again. I got very confused as to what I was supposed to do there.
Powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
Do I have any lasers?
No, I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security
Lucifer's
doors.
Balls.
I'll have to open them one by one
nice.
From here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now.
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
We're almost through. Get that door open!
I'm opening the main door.
What the?
Hurry!
The best hurry is up. My son is quite capable of stopping you if he gets in.
What did I do that for?
Apparently, ouch. Even the simplest task is beyond your
capabilities. Right, here we go. Oh my gosh, just... Get him. Get him.
Hey, now! I'm free!
Come on. Got him. Take it. Mysterious serum. Took one of it. Found some Nuka cherries. All the Nuka Colas. Oh, I can also level up. No. Let's see. Blacksmith, heavy gunner, steady aim, reducing limb damage. Oh yeah, we're doing that. Bow show. Did.
It's not too late. It will take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid, switched the 4 Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do cool. The right thing. Open this door and let me out. Please, just
kill
open
or
the door.
Free him. Well, I think this would be a fun time to save it because we could go either way.
Do the right thing. Let me out of here.
Okay, I think we're gonna kill him.
Now set the other 3 generators. I can end this. Just set the last generator, and I can end this. I think there's still time. That's it. Don't worry. The Zeta radiation won't harm you.
Yeah, well.
I'm sorry, Father. I did everything I could to avoid this. I believe I was close to finding a way to remove the artifact.
Liar! Get upon me here forever if you've had your way. Beauty.
He's got a really nice pad.
Do you truly think you have the power to destroy me?
Well, yeah. He's dead.
Goodbye, Father.
Now can we go in here?
I kind of want to go in here. We took his suit. Yeah. Why did Valentine he disliked that we killed him. Some really nice stuff. Yum, yum. Oh, here we go.
There we go.
Yeah. Where you at?
We didn't have any other choice, did we?
We kind of did. Yep.
You're gonna have to decide that for yourself.
I know. He would have killed both of us, of course. And then the rest of my family, and that would only have been the beginning. His crimes, back when he was free. It was only because of my family's influence that he ended up here.
Oh, good.
Rather than on death row. The world now, it's a world made for monsters. Mm-hmm. Nothing could have stopped him.
Well, I mean,
no.
I could have.
I've answered my own question. We truly had no choice.
What now?
I need to bury my father and shut down this place. I won't be back here again. Before you go, I couldn't have done this
without
your help.
Give me something cool.
I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
510? What?
I think I deserve more than that.
Give me more
after
caps.
Saving you and your whole family.
You're right. You're nice. Right. I'm a little muddled at the moment. Let me think. You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back and see me at Cabot House in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Great if you gave me something. Machete. So it's up to me now to get out of here. Let's see what he's doing. Use your head. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything. Hey, microfilm. Microfish? Is he just gonna stand there and stare at his father's body?
I only wish I'd been able to find some way to cure my father before it came to this.
Yeah, well.
I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact.
You got a thing for
doesn't matter.
Antiques, huh?
I guess I'm leaving now. Weird. This should be fun. Go ahead and take that elevator. Get up out of here. Oh wow, we don't have that many shotgun shells. I used a lot. Now we can unlock it. Can I turn it on? Ah. Security doors warning. Door one is secure. Patient records. You know the drill. See if anybody's actually out of here now. Nope. Time to leave.
Must have been one hell of a disagreement to merit all this.
That's what it seems like to me. Oh wow, that was a much quicker shortcut than I thought it would be.
Oh yeah.
I think it's weird that they have four legs in the front. So many bodies. Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I got some lunch to go make. Nom on and keep on keeping on. So, join me next time. And until then, this is JPT. Go play your games. And I'll be seeing you.